this idea in the collective consciousness of being good enough, and the definition of being good enough, which changes from person to person. And we then resonate with this idea that somehow, if we did certain things, if we fought certain thoughts, if we felt certain emotions, then we would be good enough. Of course, that's not true. Being good enough, or just being good in and of yourself, it's just a matter of allowing yourself to feel that no matter what you do, no matter who you are or believe yourself to be, you are good enough. You are always good. You are always worthy. You are always deserving of love. And when you let that sink in deeply and you forgive yourself for all the ways in which you may have experienced pain in your life and all the ways in which you may be blaming yourself for having experienced pain in your life, then you can truly enjoy being good, feeling good, and being good enough no matter what. I hope this helps.